Union College currently debating changing its mascot, which is currently the Dutchman. School leaders are looking into whether the mascot best portrays the image that the college wants to project to the world. The name actually came about from local journalists covering the team. Early on in the 20th century, the teams were previously known as the Garnet, the school's color. School leaders hope to unveil a new nickname by September.